chaos and confusion. That's how witnesses and police describe an officer-involved shooting. I'm Paul Folger.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jessica Schambach. This happened outside of Lucky's Liquor near Southwest 44th and May last night. Well, tonight, two people are in critical condition and two officers are on paid leave. KOCO's Katie Blakey joins us live now. Katie?
Well, Jessica, that question on all that chaos has led to so many questions. And tonight, police are trying to answer the question, who shot who?
The night began with police responding to a stabbing at the strip center at Southwest 44th and May. While wrapping up that investigation, officers heard gunshots fired from around the corner.
Right about there.
Jim Henrich was standing nearby when the officers took off, running toward the shots.
And they come running around the corner. They yell at the guy with the gun, who happens to be the owner, and he, you know, they tell him, drop it, drop it, drop it, and then all of a sudden they shot him.
The man with the gun is identified as 50-year-old Brett Coote, owner of Lucky's Liquor. Police say Coote was standing gun-drawn, firing at two men who just robbed his store.
The officers encountered the store owner outside well into the parking lot, and they had no idea who he was, whether that he had been robbed or what business he even came from.
Witnesses describe a hail of gunfire.
You know, a lot of shots fired. I'd say there was 20, 25 rounds fired.
Officers firing, the store owner firing, and possibly the suspects. Now the store owner and one of the suspected robbers, Tucson Red Jr., remain in the hospital, both in critical condition, both shot multiple times.
Police say that there were two robbers, one who remains in the hospital. The other is a teenager. He's 17 years old. He has been booked into the Oklahoma County Jail, charged right now with first-degree robbery. Live in the newsroom, Katie Blakey, KOCO 5 News.
Katie, thank you. And the two officers involved have been placed on administrative leave, as we said. One is a 7-year veteran, the other a rookie.